Did you know in Colorado your cat can be the witness for your marriage license? She was the perfect witness.
I would say practice. We practiced so much before we actually put her paw print on the marriage license, because the first time it was just a big smear.